hell of a look, and it enhanced it even more with the red and blue smoke. The red, white, and blue smoke. Gosh, that is just so great. Again, what a sight. That was just fantastic. If you just want to go get a nice magazine or a book to read, sit back in their coffee shop in their store and spend some time. We get those cameras ready, ladies and gentlemen. Get them ready. This is just an opportunity that you just won't find very often. As a matter of fact, maybe never. You know, Fry's recently took this airplane to China, spent about a month and a half in China with the orchestra and a ballet company performing. What John pointed out, you can see where the greatest airplane is not much shorter. That 747 is compared to the one that you saw. We got your left to the east. Landing lights on. Oh, wow.
This is like the movie Airplane, but live. This is great. I'm loving this. Oh, and I guess we're going to get a little bit of a low pass as well.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Look at that.
Everybody wave at him. Get those hands up in the air. That will probably be the lowest pass you will ever see. 747
max. That's more than the prices of their electronics. I swear to you, go down south down on I-15. You'll find their local shop or go online at fries.com. From Seattle.